Monday morning rail. 15 cars and 15 restless riders. 3 conductors and 25 sacks of mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out at Kankakee and rolls along past houses, farms, and fields. Passing trains that have no name, freight yards full of old black men, and the graveyards of the rusted old. And the sons of engineers ride their father's magic carpet made of steel.
Hey Jerry, something wrong?
Yeah, my big brother Larry's on vacation and he's coming to visit.
Isn't that a good thing?
Not for me. You see, Larry was always better than me. He could pull more, was faster, was stronger, and worse, the Santa Fe still owns him even though they sold me.
Well, it looks like you're just going to have to prove that you're just as good as him.
Good luck with that.
Hello. Pleased to meet all of you.
Hey, Larry. Welcome to the railroad.
Yeah, it's great to have you here.
Thanks. Hey, has anyone seen Jerry? I haven't seen him in a long time.
Jerry, front and center.
What do you want, George?
Oh. Hello, Larry.
Hey, Icicle. Long time no see.
Icicle?
It's just a nickname.
Larry, how dare you call me that?
Oh, it's much more than just a nickname.
If you speak one word of it, I will have you scrapped.
Holy, some pretty big words coming from you, Icicle.
Jerry, I have a job for you. You need to take this train of empty stock cars back to Harley Farms.
Anything that'll get me away from Larry.
See you later, Icicle.
Quickly before Larry embarrassed me in front of everyone.
I'm in a hurry to get things done. Oh, I rush and rush until life's no fun. All I really gotta do is live and die, but I'm in a hurry and don't know why. Don't know why I have to drive so fast. My car
nothing to prove. It's not you, but it'll do 0 to 60 in 5.2.
I'm in a hurry to get things done. Oh, I rush and rush until life's no fun. All I really gotta do is live and die. But I'm in a hurry and don't know why.
Can't be late. I've even plenty of time shaking hands with the clock. I can't stop. I'm on a roll and I'm ready to rock. Oh,
I'm in a hurry to get things done. Oh, I rush and rush until life's no fun. All I really
got. Hey, Jerry, you've been expected for ICE yet? When's the last time you've retracted your smokestack? Is there still ice in there? You told them the ice story? Why not, Icicle? They all enjoyed it. By the way, watch this. Bet you can't do that. I hate you, Larry!